day 5.
For our last day, we are at
Epcot!
I didn't take this many today.
You didn't have as complicated a script as
exactly.
We have.
Mine. Jellyman.
Offspring.
Check it out. Six pack. Dude, did you forget your question? Dude, that's perfect. I forgot the answer. Any idea what this is? What is this? Buzz. Awesome. I can't wait to tell my friends. I went to the beach and got a buzz.
You want to get your picture in front of that guy?
Hi, Mickey.
Oh, hello.
It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hope and a world of fear. There's so much that we share that it's time
to taste like he took a bunch of black raspberries and soaked them in vodka.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. Until we get drunk at 11 o'clock in the morning.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all.
What are you getting?
I'm getting an unoaked Chardonnay.
Ooh.
I'm going to drink the unoaked Chardonnay.
That looks good. What are you about to eat?
I'm eating the pavlova.
Okay. This is a green lip mussel.
It's awesome.
You come right here in the shade and you'll have
perfect.
A nice spot.
Oh, thank you. Hey, you're pretty close.
He's getting drunk.
No.
I'm saying inappropriate things.
I'm not
world.
Saying that one, Phil.
I know, I should have been recording that.
That looks cute on you, man.
That's gonna look cute. My parents are making new friends. You can't leave them alone for a minute without them making a friend.
Nope.
What just happened?
I just got carded.
Look at this baby.
Are you excited?
Yes. This day is turning out to be fantastic.
Two tequilas later and it's really
that's good.
Yeah.
Adios, amigos.
Adios.
Cool. It's Maggie and Olaf.
Fresh lychee?
We've had lychee.
Not fresh.
We have had it fresh.
Slimy outside.
Like, yeah, and they're like eyeballs inside. It feels like an eyeball.
Oh, so I have had that.
Can you make that face, the panda face?
I love you.
You're a really good ventriloquist.
So we're about to eat Donald. That's pretty good.
This is what happens.
happens when you eat too much Chinese food.
Been taking all the runs.